This is it. Let's go.
Swordfish.
I have nothing to do with the cultists.
Think I believe you? You're mad!
Deimos has been dealt with. I saw to it personally.
A likely story!
I'm here for the...
I won't go back! I won't go back in there! I don't care if I owe the cult. I want out! You want that artifact? Go fetch it!
Once a cultist, always a cultist.
What do you want from me then, Deimos?
Answers. And you will give them to me. What happened in there that drove you to this?
The Minotaur happened! I was lucky! Nikios, though. The cosmos promised me everything! Not this!
How did you end up here?
I'm hiding amongst the filth. And from it... I can't show my face anymore, but the Rachion is still mine! All its fish, and all its people!
You're insane! How did you get into the labyrinth?
Nikios had a key. He put it into the steel. But you can't go in there. He'll kill you. It'll get out and kill us all!
You underestimate me.
That's what Nikios said! Rah! I'll feed you to this sash!
After all.
You can find Drachmi anywhere if you look hard enough. All it takes is a little persuasion.
Broken man. Haunted by the Minotaur to the very end. you.
Whatever it was, I didn't steal it.
The old caretaker said you.
Whoa, he told you stuff? Did he tell you anything about my pater?
No, he didn't, but...
What about the collector?
He didn't say anything about your pater either.
Huh? I could have sworn he knew something.
Look, the old caretaker said you...
Wait! And Swordfish? What did he say? You found him, right?
He said the key goes in the stele.
Oh, I know where the stele is. But wait, what's this key you're talking about?
The old man said you stole something from him.
No, I didn't. Wait, what did he accuse me of stealing?
The key to the labyrinth, a disc.
Oh. You mean this old thing? I always wondered what it was for.
Swordfish mentioned there was a place to put the disc. In a stele.
Oh, so what do we do now?
If we put the disc into the stele, the entrance to the labyrinth should open. Then I see about a minotaur.
And you'll save my pater too, right?
I promised I'd save your pater, didn't I?
You're the best, Mistios.
Your pater and I will be back before you know it.
Let's head to the entrance and try out the disc.
Looks like a piece of Theseus's armor. Thank you. this? Wallaka, it's real. By the gods. The string the sails used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. Rage did this. This must be Nikios. A ring. Ardos might want this. The Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Ardos.
Where's Peter?
I searched the labyrinth and... I didn't find him. There's no way anyone but me could have survived down there.
My Peter was fast and really smart. If anyone could've, it would've been him. Maybe he got out. That's why you couldn't find him.
Ardos? He's not coming back.
You said you looked, right? And if you couldn't find him, he must have made it out. A crack in the wall. Or, you know, he climbed out the way you went in, yeah?
No. Your pater loved you. If he got out, he'd have come to see you.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
Take it. To remember him by.
Better ring? Thank you. Thank you.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Mistios. Without Pater, I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out together.
Ardos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Mistios. Thank you. Let's head home first. Maybe something there will help us find your pater.
Home?
Yes, our home. Let's go.
I'm sorry I smelled it.
I understand.
And your amulet.
What amulet?
And your ring collection.
So that's where...
And your memoirs.
I haven't finished those. By the gods, you can't be stealing things all the time, Ardos.
But I'm good at it. And I only steal from people who deserve it.
I didn't deserve it.
You didn't talk to me for years.
Well, you're right. I wasn't there for you. Perhaps I did deserve it.
I know.
That must be the man mentioned in the letter about the arena fighting. Mayon.
Only the best warriors rest here. Heroes.
They aren't many.
But they're heroes of the arena. Those who earned an honorable death. The others are buried in unmarked holes far from here. Nobody remembers them. When your time comes, do you think you'll be worthy of the title hero, Misty?
I'd be more than worthy to rest here, if someone proved strong enough to kill me.
I've heard tales of you and your exploits, Mystios. Impressive, if they're true.
Depends on what you've heard.
I've heard a lot. A warrior adventuring across the land. Sometimes they're half beast, or half god, but always an eagle bear. Tell me, is any of it true?
There is some truth in the stories, but they're mostly fantasy.
Good answer. I don't care if the stories are true. I can see you have it in you. A capacity for greatness. The potential to be a real hero. I am Mayon.
Cassandra.
If you want to truly live, Cassandra, to become a hero of the arena, and to win riches beyond your wildest dreams, you'll need to fight in my arena.
Sounds interesting.
Good. Take my boat and head up the Pefka coast towards the shipwreck and into the mouth of the valley. There, you'll find the entrance to my arena and Skura, who handles my fighters. If he sees what I see in you, I think he'll have much to be excited about.
Mayon said to look for shipwrecks. Probably should we go out that far? Should lead me to the arena. That must be Skura. Yeah. Mr. Navas told me about the arena. I should give it a go.
Achilles, the king of the arena. A Spartan braggart, but with the skills to back it up. Achilles, the king of the arena. A Spartan braggart, but with the skills to back it up. Velos, the beast of Sparta. Devours his enemies. They call him death.
Only the finest goods.
Done. Goodbye, then.